Login. First time login and user dashboard. Hello and welcome to TimeTec TA online training videos. In this video training series, we will walk you through our cloud-based attendance management software that automates attendance process from clocking to scheduling to reporting hassle-free. To start first time login, tap on the TimeTec TA icon on your mobile. Enter your user ID and password. Then, tap Sign In. You will be asked whether you want to set the current mobile device as your login mobile device. Tap Yes to proceed. If you have never logged in or activated your account before through web login, you will be required to change your sign-in password and retype the password to confirm. You will be directed to the mobile clocking screen. On the screen, you can choose the clocking type to select the type of clocking and tap on the work code to select the desired work code. Swipe left or right to view the clocking features. Tap on the address to view your location. The system will ask to use your current location, tap Yes to proceed. Check your last attendance clocking history at the bottom section labeled Last Clocking to make sure that the time has been clocked properly. You can add your clocking remark as well. Tap on the menu button to view the user dashboard. Here, you can view the details of your profile, clocking details, roster schedule, attendance record and more. Tap on your profile picture or your name to view your profile details. You can view your general and account information. Tap on the icon on the top right of your screen to view your full profile. You are required to enter your password. You can now view your full profile with additional information like contact number, family details, education, skills, and etc. Return to the menu button and tap Home. This screen is for you to view the summary of your clocking details, attendance record and work time. You may also view your profile details from here. Tap on My Attendance to view your attendance summary and you can choose View Your Attendance Record by the given date options. There is a section where you can see your tardiness records. The tardiness records are counted from the first date of the month until the current date. You may tap on any of the tardiness types to view its details. The bottom of the screen displays your last clocking details. Tap on the box and you can see your specific clocking history. Visit our website at timetecta.com for more info.